Welcome to Mantrinas. Prove that parallelogram are the same base, AB. Modelle oru triangle, mitra parallelogram ABCD. Idu first parallelogram. Adhe same base la koncham divert panni innoru parallelogram. Same base, but the sides just parallel. So parallel maathum bodhu indha C here andha pakkam inda charge irukum C dash. Indha D konjam andha pakkam D dash. So new parallelogram A, B, C dash, D dash. A, B, C dash, D dash. So, A, B, C, D is a parallelogram. A, B, C dash, D dash is a new parallelogram having same base. Rendi area un equal. Apunnu kaattum. Rendi area un equal. Parallels are equal. Same base, but parallels are konjam andha pakkama charge chusukom. Okay. Now, what is the area of the parallelogram A, B, C, D? Therefore, area of parallelogram. Parallelogram ABCD equal to what is that? AB cross AD, adjacent sides. Okay, AB ACR, AB ADR, adjacent sides. That is AB cross AD. Another thing, adjacent sides A comma B are the mod A cross B. Okay, AB cross mod is number last. Okay, so this is AB cross AD. That is equal to AB cross AD na enna AD na AD dash plus D dash D equal to AD by triangle of addition. AD dash plus D dash D is equal to AD. So you take this as AD dash plus D dash D. Okay, now cross multiply inside. That is equal to ellathukku vector poduvanga AB cross AD dash plus AB cross D dash D. That is equal to AB cross AD dash plus 0. Yeah, 0. AB um DD dash um parallel. If two vectors are parallel, then A cross B equal to 0, isn't it? Now, there since AB and D dash D, D dash D, D dash D are parallel. Therefore, it is equal to 0. So, AB, that is AB cross AD dash. What is AB cross AD dash? Area of the parallelogram of AB, C dash, D dash. Adjacent side. AB is one side, AD dash is adjacent side. AB and AD dash are adjacent. Therefore, it is equal to what? Area of parallelogram A, B, C dash, D dash. Therefore, area of parallelogram A, B, C, D equal to A, B, C dash, D dash. So, base ore maari irundhadha, base same. Parallels are different. Then area of the parallelograms are equal. Okay, so study well, subscribe well, pretty much, press bell icon.